want to thank Rich Fitzgerald, the county executive, Allegheny County executive, for being here. And all my time in public life, unless I've gotten involved, the country wasn't built by Wall Street bankers, CEOs, and hedge fund managers. If the enterprise hits hard times, everybody took a hit. Union workers, the UAW, took incredible cuts in their future and their pensions and the less to get GM working. They also got that last year and try to cut wages or freeze wages for their people. Right today, the same is happening in big hospital systems. I think we have to rethink how we define what constitutes a successful economy. Folks in America don't think their children are going to have the same standard of living they had. How can a person dignity be maintained? Why they do that? It means investing much more in medical research to conquer devastating diseases like cancer and addiction and Alzheimer's. So God bless you all, and may God protect our troops. Thank you, thank you, thank you.